come, we've been born and bred here. We came on the original waka from the Pacific. And so today, we're saying, as proud New Zealanders, that we stand with Israel. We stand today to recognize your dead. We come today to recognize the fallen. We come today to recognize 1,200 victims that were viciously brutalized. We say today there was 1,200 victims taken. And so today we recognize you.